Somalis are very social human beings. We thrive on society and on conversation, in talking about our shared daily experience, but we don't talk about the things that are heavy topics, right? So doctors don't fear, nurses don't fear. Somalis are happy to talk, they're happy to share. You just have to open the door for them. As long as they see that you are caring and that you are showing respect to them, then it's returned, right? And like, if there's a language barrier, get an interpreter. If there is an issue of communicating directly, get an interpreter. But the best communication is the human touch, it's the human feeling, it's the, I see you, I recognize you, I acknowledge you, I know you're having pain, I know that this is your life experience, I'm here to help you. That is the best. It has nothing to do with people getting educated about anything. It's just treating that person like the dignity that they deserve.